So let's see first question. First question is ddx of root x plus 1 upon root x. Okay. So given equation is that root x plus 1 upon root x square, and we have to find out the derivative of this. Okay. So just expand this using the a plus b whole square identity. So its expansion is the root x square plus 2 root x into 1 upon root x plus 1 upon root x square. Okay. So after simplification you will get x, this root x and root x cancel, plus 2, 1 square is 1, root x square means it is x. So this is simplification of this expression. Now differentiate. Differentiate, okay. So x derivative is 1, 2 is a constant value, so its derivative is 0, and 1 by x derivative is minus 1 upon x square. Okay, so final derivative is 1 minus 1 upon x square. So correct option is A option, 1 minus 1 upon x square. Second question is the derivative of x to the power 6 plus 6 to the power x with respect to x. X to the power 6 plus 6 to the power x. It's a derivative. Okay. So, x to the power 6. Its derivative is a 6 into x to the power 6 minus 1 means it is a 5. Directly you can write 5 here. And 6 to the power x means we can apply the formula for the derivative of a to the power x, and a to the power x derivative is a power x into log a. Okay. So use this formula. So by this formula, derivative of this is 6 power x into log 6. Okay. So correct option is C option, 6 into x to the power 5 plus 6 power x log 6. C option. The next question is the derivative of tan x minus x. Okay. So tan x minus x, it's a derivative. So tan x derivative is a sec square x. X derivative with respect to x is, it is 1. Okay. And then there is a identity that 1 plus tan square x is equal to sec square x. So from this value of this is 6 square x minus 1, this value is a tan square x. So all options are given in the tan form. So correct answer, 6 square x minus 1, this value is equal to tan square x. So correct option is a D, tan square x. The next question, that y is equal to e to the power 1 plus log e x. So first simplify this question, y is equal to, we can separate this power to the e. So we can write this expression as e to the power 1 into e to the power log e x. Okay. So we can write this expression in this way. So y is equal to e to the power 1 means it is e only. Okay. And there is a law. What law? That e to the power log e x. So this get 1. Okay. So by this law, log law, value of this expression is x. Okay. So value of this whole expression is x. And this is the simplified form of this expression. And now you can differentiate. So differentiate. So y derivative with respect to x is dy by dx. E is a constant value. So it is as it is, and x derivative with respect to x, it is 1. So final derivative is E. Okay. So correct option is A option, E. Then fifth question is y is equal to 1 minus x whole square and dividing by x square. Okay. So first expand this numerator. So expansion is 1 minus 2x and plus square dividing by x square. Okay. So y is equal to, just separate this denominator. So it is 1 upon x square minus 2x upon x square plus x square upon x square means it is 1. And this x and x square get cancelled. So here is only x upon 2 upon x. Okay. And this is simplified form, and now you can differentiate. So dy by dx. Okay. So 1 upon x square, it's a derivative, 1 upon x square. You can write this as x to the power minus 2, and then apply the formula for the derivative of x to the power n, which derivative is n into x to the power n minus 1. So using this formula, derivative of this is minus 2, x to the power minus 2 minus 1. So this derivative is minus 2 into x to the power minus 2 minus 1 means it is minus 3. So final derivative is this, that minus 2 into x to the power minus 3. In the same way, using the same formula, this derivative is minus 2 upon x means this value you can write minus 2 x to the power minus 1, and again go with this formula. So this final derivative is this minus 2 into minus 1 means plus 2 x to the power minus 1 minus 1 means it is minus 2. Just use this formula, okay, so to find out the derivative. So this second derivative is a plus 2x to the power minus 2, and 1 is a constant value, so its derivative is 0. But answer is not given in this form. Okay, answer is given in the positive power form. So you can write this value dy by dx is equal to minus 2. I can write this x to the power minus 3 in the denominator as x cube. Okay, plus 2 as it is, and I can write this x to the power minus 2 in the denominator as a x square. Okay. So this is correct derivative, which is given in the option D, minus 2 dividing by x cube plus 2 dividing by x square. Okay. So this is the solution for this 5 questions of differentiation.